Two Oklahoma civil rights groups are threatening to sue the state. This is over House Bill 3967 that would prohibit state contracts with companies that boycott Israel. Attorneys with the Oklahoma chapters of the ACLU and Council on American Islamic Relations both say the bill, which passed the House last week, is unconstitutional.